birds and know that I'm a vegan. I ain't eating no beef, no pork, no fish, no chicken. Now people think I'm tripping cause I ain't eating no dairy, no eggs. But I stay well fed off the fruits and the veg cause I care about the animals and the environment. I care about my health. If it ain't vegan, I ain't buying it. I care about the planet. If it dies, then we gon' die with it. People hating veganism without even trying it.
Alright guys, it's brunch. It's kind of like breakfast, but halfway between breakfast and lunch. And we're going to make a frittata. I've never done this before, but I'm going to give it a crack. I'll show you what we've got. Okay, so we've got a bunch of veggies here. Just clear out the veggies that are in your cupboard. But I've got some onions, mushrooms, potatoes, peppers, some carrots, parsley, tofu. This is some olives, making it Italian style-y. This here's a little wedge of parmesan. And this here's some vegan cheddar cheese. Here we go, this is the eggs here. We've got this organ gluten-free egg replacer. Some vegetable stock for flavor. All right, let's get this cracking.
Okay, we're gonna put the potatoes in first because they're gonna take the longest.
All right, get the second batch of veggies in, boom. All right, so we got some water in the blender and we're gonna add some of this. The reason I'm using the blender is because I don't have a whisk, so we don't want any lumps in this. And we're gonna chuck the right amount of this stuff in to make kind of like eggs. Also some secret ingredient, veggie stock. Okay, so I've grated up some vegan cheese here. I'm gonna chuck that into the egg mix. We're gonna chuck in some parsley. Throw that around. Chuck the rest of the ingredients here in the pan. Look how crispy I got the potatoes in that. That's a good idea. Get it nice and crispy, lots of flavor. Make sure we're seasoning, pepper. If you're gonna make vegan food for people, make sure you season it and it tastes good. Remember, you want people to have tasty vegan food, not cardboard or grass. Let's do it. Now we're banging in the vegan egg. Let's hope this works. All right, bang on the lid. Let's get that cooking away. All right, we've got some of this epic vegan parmesan. It's really tasty. We're gonna grate some up. Bam. I nearly forgot, chuck a few petit pois, chuck a few peas in there. We really should have put these in earlier, but you know, you gotta have peas in your frittata. It's just not a frittata without peas. Look at that, it's coming together really well. Okay, so we've got a bit of nutritional yeast. We're gonna mix it around with the parmesan here. Oh my Lord, have mercy. Make a little mixture. All right, look at that. Sprinkle the mixture on top. Check out that. You know what? We could add a bit more of this too, because why not? Take it from here, under the griller, 5 minutes. All right, now keep an eye on this when it's under the grill because I made the mistake of, you know, not watching the grill and it burns really quickly. So just keep an eye on it. Check it out, bubbling away there. All right, I think she's ready. Whoa, check it out. Boom. Look at that. Okay, let's see if we can serve this bad boy up. Boom, serve it with some sauce. Giuse. All right, let's do the taste test. Oh my, that's good. Even nice with a bit of toast. Dairy-free butter. Boom.
No, they're vegan, so... But
do you know why they're vegan?
Yeah, because they've got...
I don't think it's okay to slaughter an animal for no reason, just to eat their bodies or something. Yeah.
All right, so here we are in UK McDonald's. Yes, that's right, we're in McDonald's. I know I'm a vegan, but there's some stuff at the UK McDonald's that you can get that is vegan friendly, okay? The fries, they're not fried in any of the oil, so you don't have to worry about cross-contamination. I think they're fried in grapeseed oil or something like that. But then we got the burger, okay? So the burger, this is a veggie deluxe with no mayonnaise, no cheese, and it's got, I add tomato sauce instead of the mayonnaise. This is vegan friendly here in the UK. Also, the apple pie. So the apple pie is vegan here in the UK. I've got a Sprite here. Now, we prefer them to not use plastic, so to say I don't want any plastic, we carry around our little glass straw. Boom. So anyone who's worried about buying vegan options at McDonald's, I wouldn't worry about it. I would support the vegan options where you can. Let them know that you're vegan at McDonald's, because if they bring a McVegan burger out, like, you don't have to alter the vegetarian burger. You can just bring a they bring a specific McVegan burger out, that would be amazing for animals. Choosing the vegan options in non-vegan establishments, no matter which establishment it is better for animals than people just eating beef burgers. You might be a younger guy, you might have your friends out drinking and they might want to go to McDonald's, and you've got a vegan option there if you want one. I'm not saying that McDonald's is an amazing business, it's obviously harms and kills animals, but supporting vegan options is what's best for animals. If everyone bought the vegan burger at McDonald's, they'd probably put two or three on, and this is how we can change the corporations from within. Buying a vegan burger from a vegan establishment is good as well. I mean, do both, but if you want to go vegan at McDonald's, you can. Remember that.
Another good thing is they are trying their best to create zero waste there in McDonald's, so they had all these recycling options there, which is positive as well.
All right, everyone, so I'm going to show you how to make quick, easy vegan burgers. I've got these burgers. Now, truly, these were in the meat section at the supermarket, but they're plant-based. Amazing. Let's give them a crack. I've got a bit of the bacon here, yours truly, and we're going to whack some burgers together in less than 5 minutes. Well, let's try. All right, burgers in. All right, a couple of rashers of bacon in. Boom. All right, let's do the flip. Check out that, nice and char grilled. Look at that juice coming out. I think that's beetroot juice or something.
All right, so we've got some burger buns here. We'll just cut these in half. What we've got here, this is one of my favorite cheeses. This is Red Leicester from Tesco. All right, so this is the little trick you do. When your burgers are nearly ready, chuck on some cheese. All right, get your rolls on toasting. All right, so check them out. Amazing. Well, oh, look at that. All right, get your bacon on. Slice of tomato. A little bit of salad just to make mum happy. All right, we've got some of this. Boom. We got some of this. Wow.
Look at that.
Check them out. Look at those bad boys up close. Look at them. Cook them in about 6 minutes flat. You know what? You could probably make them look a bit prettier than mine, but who cares what they look like? They're burgers. They look delicious. All right, let's do a little taste test. Check out that. All right, let's do the taste test. My Lord, have mercy. Look at that. Now you tell me that vegan food can't be just as delicious as McDonald's. McDonald's is pretty disgusting, but look at that. If you feel like a burger, well, we've got burgers. No one had to die. You don't have to worry about increasing your risk of colon cancer from eating red meat. No cholesterol. I'll admit it's not the healthiest option, but it's definitely a delicious cruelty-free option. Try it.
Burgers, I love eating burgers. I've always loved eating burgers. Even when I was eating animals, I would love the taste of burgers. People think that you go vegan because you stop liking the taste of burgers. That's not true. You just go vegan because you start hating animal cruelty and animal violence. So these burgers were tasty, delicious. You can't tell the difference. It's so unnecessary to eat animal products when we have such good alternatives like this one.
Make a change. It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat, let's change the way we live, and let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive. And still I see no changes.